Hey guys, welcome to my channel Fani Art by Aisha. Today we will discuss color mixing theory and tips. It's difficult to decide which paint color to buy if you are a beginner. You can buy only 5 colors to create whole color palette. So today's video is important for you. In today's video, I'll demonstrate about primary colors, secondary colors, tertiary colors, elements of colors, temperature and tones, color schemes. Let's start our today's lesson, but I'll be happier if you subscribe my channel first and hit the bell icon. Also like this video and comment below your suggestions. There are three primary colors, blue, red and yellow. Mixing two primary colors results in secondary colors. Red and blue gives purple. Red and yellow gives orange. Blue and yellow gives green. Tertiary colors. Mixing a primary color with a secondary color gives tertiary colors. So, three elements of colors. Hue. Group of colors or family of colors are known as a hue. Here I have three yellows: lemon yellow, yellow pale, yellow mid. Belong to same group yellow. In the same case of red and green. Chroma or saturation means intensity of a color. We can also say grayness. Saturated color have high intensity and desaturated color looks like a washed off color. Value, the degree of lightness or darkness of a hue. You can see a full range of value. Shades, a hue produced by adding black. You can see various shades of green. Tint, a hue produced by adding white gives tint. Here you can see the temperature of colors. Purples, blues and greens are considered as cool colors while reds, oranges and yellows are thought to be warm colors. Monochromatic scheme. You can create monochromatic scheme by adding gray, white or black in a hue. You can see a monochromatic scheme for green. Complementary colors. Colors sitting across each other on the color wheel creates complementary colors. Purple and yellow, red and green, blue and orange, and so on. This color scheme gives visual brightness to the colors. Here you can see a wide range of colors I have created using just 5 basic colors: blue, red, yellow, white, and black. And I recommend you to buy only these 5 colors and practice to create different colors from these basic colors. Don't use palette knife to mix colors if you are a beginner. Instead, you can use a brush. I'll also recommend you not to take so much color out of the tube or jar to mix, as it will create so much mess for you. I hope my today's video will be helpful for you. Never forget to like the video. In next video, we will see how can we draw objects using simple shapes. So, till then take care and stay tuned to my channel.